Yo, what up, YouTube? You guys sitting here at Sensation 1E. This is my first time doing a YouTube commentary. Actually, a few months ago, like about a month ago, I tried doing one, but it took like 10, 15 tries, so I just gave up on that. So hopefully, starting to do some more commentaries again. I'm just gonna talk about 1E and the team and what's happened. I think it's been a while. I think last time we submitted a video to YouTube was like back in December. So hopefully things will change. We'll upload some more videos for you guys, things like that. Right now you guys are watching one of the newest members to 1E's My Tri Socks doing some quickscoping in a demolition pub game, which is he did really good. So good, he had some good like two, three pieces in it. But the reason being we didn't have any videos uploaded since then was Main and Liar left the team back in December. Reason being was they left the team because I didn't have a PS3 and they wanted to write it like there's a 25K ladder for the PS3 on Game Battles, so they wanted to go straight into it and start playing and things like that. But it's over now. I think Leverage won that. I think they won like 13K, 10K, something like that, which is pretty good. Well, right now the new roster for 1Effort is myself, 44 Mag, My Tri Socks, and Immortal SPR. We picked up Immortal about a few days ago, I think, like last week or something like that. We didn't even have a fourth for like a month and a half. Reason being was me, Mag, Main, and Liar. We played the 25. I'm not the 25. We played the Old Spice 3. Even though we don't, Main and Liar aren't on the team, we still talk to him and things like that. We won Old Spice 3. Old Spice 3, by the way, is for Modern Warfare 2. And first prize for that was $1,500. So totaled up like 350, 375 each. So we submitted our forms, prize claim forms, back in like the beginning of February. And I think it takes about like 90 days or something like that to get your prize. So it's been about a month. So looking forward to getting the 375 in like the next month or two or whatever. We ended up playing like r immediately about a couple of weeks right after that. They had the final Old Spice bracket, whatever you want to call it. It was the top eight teams from all three series of Old Spice. So it was like 24 teams battling it out for first place. We didn't win, but we did end up getting second, which is still pretty good, which is like $3,000. So that's 750 each. I know Main, he just filled out his forms, I think like a couple days ago, so I think he's gonna send that in soon. I gotta fill out mine and look forward to another 750 in like the coming 3 months, I guess. Yeah, like I said, the new roster is myself, Mag, Sox, and Immortal. Hopefully we'll get more videos uploaded to YouTube so you guys can watch. I know right now you guys are watching My Tri Sox in Pub Demolition. And, so we'll be lo so hopefully we can get some team scrim videos up and things like that. Some call-out videos, I guess, if you guys are still interested. I know some videos have been uploaded about call-outs, but if you guys want, I'll upload some. Hey, rate, comment, just subscribe to YouTube. Feedback would be great for me. Don't forget to subscribe. We all, I think I know the three of us. I don't know if Immortal, but we have some Twitters, so follow us on there. Mine is Asian_1E, XBL44Mag, and My Tri Socks. Follow us on that. You guys will get some updates, things like that. We'll get some random tweets, whatever, just flame each other, things like that. But yeah, we are looking forward, as far as the events, we are looking forward to go to Columbus. I don't know if you guys heard, but MLG picked up Call of Duty Black Ops for the Pro Circuit, but unfortunately they picked it up for the PS3. So the first event is like the beginning of April, which is going to be held in Dallas. We won't be looking to go to that because if we picked up the fourth, and I know Mag, I think I talked to him, I think he just got a PS3. So We'll be going to PS3, do some team scrims and things like that. The next event is going to be held in Columbus, Ohio, which isn't really too far away from all four of us. I think it starts in the beginning of June, like June 3rd to the 5th. We'll be looking forward to that, get some sponsors going, things like that. Yeah, but so hopefully we'll get some more videos uploaded to you guys. I know we'll be trying to get some team scrims. We haven't really team scrimmed that much lately, but hopefully I can get some, do some commentary. I don't know, just do whatever. Don't forget, subscribe to our channel, follow us on Twitter. We'll be getting more videos out there, and I'll give a shout out to Illusion for recording this video for me. All right, peace out, guys.
Planted. Demolition. Defend the objective. Spy plane ready for deployment. Friendly napalm strike on the way. Our spy plane's in the